guys, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. Last weekend, Austin FC recorded their first win of 2024 in the Copa Teos match against FC Dallas. And like last year, as that was the last time we won was October, Austin FC media team, the best media team in the league, has put out story of the match. And I know I said the next Austin FC video was going to be the is Austin FC in the mud? The notes are in here. I did not think that it would be fair to post that as the first Austin FC video after this win. So that will be next. Let's take a look at the story of the match. And Dallas is not very good either, so. That's great as well. I just wanted, this, hilarious. Two-time Copa Teos champs. This is great. I love this. Also, apparently, I saw earlier today that Zane Kolmanich is back training, which is great. I don't think we'll see him this upcoming week in... I don't think we'll see Zane in San Jose, is what I was trying to say before Stuver just shut me up. I thought that, as you saw on TikTok, that I thought that was going in. I'm not necessarily going in, but it was a good chance. Ever. Dallas was dirty. That... Pais just didn't let this go. And then gets in Danny's face. Danny played well. I don't know what our midfield trio is going to look like moving forward with Seba, Danny, Valencia, Ring, Owen, all five of those trying to fight for the two spots. Ring needs to take that earlier. It's a great free kick. We do miss Diego Fagundes a little bit on those corners, but or on just free kicks in general.
Guys, you guys don't need me to tell you. The only thing missing is the goal. Keep knocking on the door.
He's not wrong. He's not wrong. We, as bad as the first half was, I haven't gone back and watched the game after the stream. I probably should. It wasn't a great first half from either team. I think definitely Austin had better chances, but just cannot finish this season at all. Just can't finish anything this season, and it's not good.
We know what they're going to come with right now. Right now is the time that they're going to throw everything at us. Be ready to compete.
And they did, and they scored. Heartbreak. Again, conceding to Dallas at home. Oh, it's rough. Oh. Seb has shown some leadership. Ring being out there is great, too. He's just got to pull the trigger a little bit more. That's a ball. Is it just me, or was this not shown the first time on the broadcast? Did they not cut to like 16,000 different angles of another replay and then cut in and Cascante celebrating? Is that just, did I look away or did the camera look away? I don't remember. Let me know down below. I'm so confused at this point. What happened? I only saw the replay. I didn't see the first time. I only saw the replay. Does it come off his shoulder? I think it does. I'll take it. Goal's a goal at the end of the day. Good for Cascante being our leading scorer at this point is problematic and really shows the first six games of the season. I don't know who they were called. Was it Hader that they called off, or was it Rubio they called off, or both? I don't remember. I think it was Hader on the pass. I felt bad for him. Hader looked very, very good this week, last weekend. Showing him very well. Or showing a lot of Hader, which is honestly respectable. Yeah, chance after chance. Hector Jimenez has shown something this season that I didn't think you had in him. It's a great goal from Rubio. Great vision from Seba to see him there and put that ball right in that spot. But yeah, Hector Jimenez has shown something. I didn't think you had it in him though. So I don't think he didn't play more than like 45 minutes last year in MLS play. There we go. The badge, Pat. There's rumors that he was going to go to Brazil, I think. I think it was Brazil. I'm not sure. I don't remember what team it was. It's sad, but yeah. It looks like he's having fun, which is good. Kind of didn't look too happy. Probably because we probably should have won by a few more.
Brendan Hines, you know, there's a lot to say about your performance tonight. From the dueling aspect, from the communication aspect, from the ball handling aspect, this is who we are. Congratulations.
He played well. I wouldn't be surprised to see him and Matt Hedges start next week, because we saw him and Cascante start last week for San Jose. I wouldn't be surprised to see Hines Eich and Matt Hedges start at the two center backs this upcoming weekend.
Thanks, guys.
Short and sweet. Let his play say something.
Just the first one. Appreciate you guys.
Very short and sweet. No extra blabbering. Shout out to the production team. I mean, the Austin FC production team is beyond anything else in this league. It, again, slightly biased, but who cares? They're clear. If you guys are new to the channel, go down below, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We do watch alongs every weekend. I keep saying this every weekend. There will be the Austin FC in the mud video either later this week or early next week. I'm sorry. I didn't think it was fair to put that video out after this performance. I have, if you were in the stream, I have pages of notes in here. Yeah, go down below, hit that like button, hit the subscribe, and I'll catch you guys later.